Hello friends, today we will learn how to take input from user in Python language. So in C language, we use scanf function, which was quite difficult. But in Python language, we use only input function. We can write or we can pass the message inside the input function by giving within the double quotes. One more thing which I would like to tell you, that the input function by default returns a string. If you want to change a string to another, like int, float, or maybe anything, so we need to do type casting. So now I am going to PyCharm and I will show you how to write a code in PyCharm. Like I am writing here, a is equal to input data value. Now I am printing the value of a. One more thing which I would like to write here, type. When I print this input, I see here input function returns str. It means the input function returns a string object. If we want to change this, we need to do type casting. So here I am writing int. Running my program, see what will happen here. It returns int object.